You know it's serious when a mini trucker has two grinders sitting in his truck.
Okay guys, so for today's video, we are going to replumb the back with some stuff that Jared hooked me up with. Oh dude, it's a cat! Dude! Kitty! Come here! Dude! This cat just showed up!
What's up?
Don't you dare.
Okay, so today, like I said, we're replumbing the back, and then once we test it to make sure there's no leaks, we're gonna see how much time we have left. And if we have enough time, we're either gonna go looking for bumpers in the junkyard, or go get the other bed for the truck, cut the back up, so we're gonna do that.
This is why you don't let your friends ground stuff out for you. But I was busy, so that's fine.
Framework.
Elliot kindly moved the lights. And yeah, so if we have enough time after we get cleaned up and make sure this doesn't have any leaks, we might go work on the other bed a little bit. Now we are here with the other truck. Got the grinders all set up. We have to grind out about three feet into the bed, and then just around the wheel wells. And then this section right here has to move out of the way of the sensor. But it should be pretty mint.
So this one's questionable.
It's not turning on.
It's not. Nope. This is only one grinder. RIP. Well, the sketchy grinder pooped out on us.
Yep, didn't want to work.
Didn't get it on camera, but we went to go plug it in and went bah, and it just was... like popped. And
That was pretty sketchy.
Yeah, he thought he was going to die.
Second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing. Living life as if we had a choice. Anywhere, anytime, I would do.
Check the air pressure a while ago when we parked it here. It's at 163, and it is still at 163, so that means what we did. Okay guys, now that we're in a little bit better lighting at the car wash, I just rinsed off the bed, but this is what it looks like. We cut out this whole section right here for this, for the tank. Eventually we will run a brace across here and then brace from here to here, and then the level of the bed, the floor, is actually gonna be on top of the wheel well. It'll all be under a raised up bed, so all of this will never be seen unless I drop my tailgate to work on it. But yeah, this is, I think we got a lot done today. We replumbed everything, at least zero air now, which is amazing. And now it looks like a truck again. Not very much of a truck, but more of a truck. You have to get sand off the lettering and everything, but I think it looks pretty cool. I'm very happy with the amount of work we got done. But anyways, guys, that is it. Like, subscribe, see y'all later.